Hi, this is Yasir from WPHowKnow, and in today's video we will see how to access cPanel in web hosting account on GoDaddy. But before going to that point, let me tell you that if you are using managed WordPress hosting account, then you will not be able to access cPanel as GoDaddy does not provide cPanel access in their managed WordPress hosting account. And to access the website's data, you will have to use FTP or SFTP account. For this video, we will use GoDaddy standard web hosting account. Now to access cPanel, first of all go to godaddy.com and click on sign in button. Here enter your username and password and click on sign in button. Once you logged in, you will see all the products that are associated with your account. Under domain section, you will see all the domains that are present in your account. And in web hosting section, you will see all the web hostings that are associated with your account. As we have just one web hosting, so we are seeing single hosting account here. But if you have multiple hosting accounts, you will see multiple accounts. Now to access cPanel of a web hosting, click on manage button in front of it. On this page, you will see different information related to your web hosting account. For example, here under applications area, you will see the applications that are installed on your web hosting like WordPress or Joomla, etc. And here you can see the primary domain for your web hosting, and if you want to change the primary domain with some other domain, you can watch our video whose link is given in the description below. Now to access the cPanel for your web hosting, simply click on cPanel admin button here and it will redirect you to the cPanel. Here is the cPanel, and from here you can access your web hosting files, databases and domain settings, etc. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching.